Good afternoon.
Good afternoon, Pastor. Then have your seat. Come have your seat.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Let me tell you why I came. Yes, let me tell you. See, normally every Saturday, we do ask wash house preaching.
So that
to win people for God. Just let me share God's word with you. Do you know this Bible is very powerful?
Yeah,
see, in the world, we knew more about the potency of the power of
God.
Of the word.
Yes.
Do you know that Noah killed Goliath?
Goliath?
Yes.
Oh, really?
God. Oh, God. Even on the third day. I'm still preaching.
So I know. So what's like, I mean,
very relaxed. No. Okay.
Do me a
thank you. This one. Are you getting what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Do you know is the word? He's very hot. When the hot one hits you, you will not know. Do you know that Pharaoh was in love with Esther before Nebuchadnezzar left the town?
Nebuchadnezzar.
Oh my God. Even Solomon. Have you heard? Solomon in the Bible. The younger brother of Paul.
Ah, I thought it was David.
No, ah, not David.
Why are you holding on to this so tight?
Do you know more about the New Testament?
Now.
The New Testament.
Relax.
I should relax. The New Testament.
What happened?
It has Genesis in it.
Oh, really?
Honestly.
Oh.
That's where they ate the forbidden apple. Yes.
Oh, wow.
Let me know. It was the six wise men that went to carry gift when they gave birth to Paul.
I thought they were 12.
They were 12?
Yes.
And maybe it's the Revised Standard Version. Things are changing now.
Yeah,
sure. Yes. Solomon too in the Bible. We need choir members.
Oh, no.
Ah,